Zaatari camp opened a year ago today with the arrival of the first 1,000 Syrian refugees. Today this is home to 120,000 people, each with memories and stories of home. Everybody that arrives at Zaatari camp receives a welcome meal from the World Food Program, and then continues to receive food assistance in the form of a food parcel and fresh bread every day. We are here to continue supporting everybody in this camp until they can return home in safety and dignity.